where we go. Choir singing carols right outside my door. All these things and more.
All these things.
Oh, that's what Christmas means to me, my love.
That's what Christmas means to me, my love.
Yeah. And you know what I mean. I see your smiling face like I've never seen before. Even though I love you madly, it seems I love you more.
On this earth, and they don't even know it. They move a certain way without thinking about it. They almost seem to be supernatural in some way. They take on more than the average person. Well, that's you, Miss Darlene and Freddie. Yes, it is. You have successfully raised two children, the lost one, although he is still with us in spirit and always in her hearts, because today has been perfect. So we want to remember him in our hearts today. You have worked three jobs to support your family when you were young. She's still young, y'all. Did y'all see her out here on this floor a little while ago? She ain't old at all. She went back to college and got her degree after giving up a full scholarship to Iowa State University to have her beautiful daughter, Rashandra. All the sacrifices you have made, to which we are so abundantly glad. She was one of the only black managers for a large insurance firm with a unit reporting to you, when she was only just a clerk. She successfully has been an entrepreneur for 27 years with multiple daycare facilities and sewing into the lives of many children. Darlene has helped multiple families become homeowners, get cars, assist to pay their bills for funerals, and anything that they need. A true person to look up to. How did God make someone so beautiful as you? You are all of our Cinderella's. And we also want to give a special salute that she has opened up the next daycare. She's got a new facility in the city of Bridgeton on Fifi. She's a visionary and the vision just keeps right on going. She is royal and gracious and kind and loving in every way, and we would like to crown you today Queen Darlene. I gave her that name because it rhymed, but she wears it well. She just is gracious in so many ways, and this is why we have Miss Missouri here for her, and she is going to place the crown on your head and crown you.
It's such an honor to be here. I'm Miss Missouri Senior America, and I've taught for 40 years, and I'm also a pastor. So this has been an amazing experience, and I would love to crown her and sing her a special song. And this is for you, I hope.
This is the moment. This is the moment when I know I'm on my way. Every endeavor I'll have made ever is coming into play, is here and now today. This is the moment when all I've done, all of the dreaming, singing and screaming, becomes one. This is the day.
Destiny's
things you don't see. She's not gonna brag on it. She's not gonna boast it. She's not gonna stick her chest out and say, look at what I did. If she's gonna say anything, she's gonna say, look at what God did. That's what Darlene, that's just the biggest heart that she has. And we appreciate her. Come on, let's give her another hand. Come on, you all. And took her completely off guard. It is. And she is more than deserving. So we officially have crowned you. You are the queen. Yes, of course. All right.
Thank you all.
Do you want to have any words?
No, I don't think I can say anything.
She can't say anything, but we know that she's glad in her heart. Hey, hey.